6:49, welcome back. Let's take a look at Hurricane Hillary. Hillary with one L, and those outer bands already kind of beginning to lash Cabo, the southern tip of the Baja Peninsula there. But this is a well-formed hurricane, Category 4 right now. So let's look at the path over the next couple of days. As we go into the weekend, it will continue to be a strong storm into Saturday. But as it climbs to the north, it will likely weaken because of a couple of things. First, it's going to encounter cooler waters and then eventually begin to interact with the Baja Peninsula there, creating some friction and diminishing the chances of intensity. 84 degrees, that's your sea surface temperature out near the hurricane right now. 79, 72, 67. You get below 80 degrees sea surface temperatures, it really saps the power out of that. Now, you'll notice how warm the waters are into the Gulf of California, but this storm system going to stay a little further out to the west and over the waters. Right now, as you take a live look at our storm tracker radar, it's a quiet morning. We've got partly cloudy skies. That live look, 59 degrees. Winds are out of the north at about 7 miles an hour. So you can see a little more cloud cover here over Colorado Springs back to the west, and certainly some clouds over the western half of the state. I still think it's pretty dry out across the far eastern plains, but we will have a better chance for showers and thunderstorms as we head into the afternoon. The heat will continue. We're up to 94 Colorado Springs and Canyon City, 101 in Pueblo, and 102 in La Junta this afternoon. So the center of that ridge now a little further out to the east, and that is promoting more of a southerly flow up into Colorado Springs and southern Colorado this afternoon for those scattered showers and thunderstorms. We'll see a few isolated to widely scattered showers and thunderstorms again on Saturday. Moisture may get pushed a little bit further out to the east, and then early next week we'll watch what happens with Hurricane Hillary, likely again to become a tropical storm by early next week as it approaches Southern California. 1-2 o'clock, showers and thunderstorms beginning to fire. They do roll across Teller, El Paso County, and up across the Palmer Divide. You go south of Colorado Springs to Pueblo, and further south they become more isolated in nature as we head into the afternoon. Still later tonight, showers and thunderstorms may be sitting along the border there with Utah. Hot start to the weekend on Saturday, 103 La Junta, 100 Pueblo, low 90s around Salida. Tomorrow afternoon, upper 80s to the low 90s Alamosa, and about 92 degrees here in Colorado Springs. It's another day where we'll start with sunny skies, see a few clouds build into the afternoon, and see at least an isolated chance for showers and thunderstorms as we go into that first half of the weekend. So we're hot through Sunday, low 90s Colorado Springs, and then we'll bring the temperatures down into the upper 80s Monday and Tuesday. Pueblo, triple digit heat today, again tomorrow, very close on Sunday, mid 90s through the middle of next week. And as we look at the Monument Palmer Lake area, 87 degrees this afternoon. We'll hold the mid 80s through the early portion on Monday, and then the lower 80s Tuesday, Wednesday, and a better chance for showers and thunderstorms by the end of next week. Mid 90s today for Canyon City, low and mid 90s going through the weekend and early next week for Woodland Park. Today will be your best chance for showers and thunderstorms, but still a spotty shower and thunderstorm around Saturday afternoon and evening.